Hello guys, Robocon 2, and I finished beating the game within the last 3 days, and now I've got 43 parts to commentate. Sounds fun, doesn't it? And we're just going to give him the Hermes water. Whoa. I'm tripping, I think. Too much flashing light. I feel a great power spreading through me. Life flows within me once again. Tret. As you've recovered, so has our forest.
I'm sorry to have worried you, Laurel.
What was that? And you young ones, didn't you have a favor to ask of me? Yes, Tret. You must turn the people of Kalima into humans again.
Yes, that's right.
I must hurry.
That should do it.
The people of Kalima are no longer cursed. Tret did not possess this horrible power. It only started when those strange gemstones fell from the sky. Gems from the sky, you think he means the synergy stones?
Dang straight he does.
You really think synergy stones caused all this trouble? I was indeed angry that my people had laid waste to the forest. They had even taken their axes to me. Then those gems fell into my branches. Then, all of a sudden, my fury overwhelmed me and I was lost in anger. The gem reached me when I was filled with sorrow. Our actions spoke our heart's desires, but we had no idea. Those gems twisted my anger into a force beyond my control. Have any of the saplings been transformed by those stones, Tret?
No.
Only the elder trees were affected by the falling synergy stones. There are others that this happened to?
Apparently.
So the same thing could be happening elsewhere. You must have forgotten many monsters on your way here. Those monsters, maybe they were just animals that were...
Once they were pure of heart, those gems had brought a great evil to the world.
Oh, Laurel, you were given powers too? Different from my own, but stemming from the same source. Laurel, what in the world are you doing?
Wait, you will soon see.
What did you see, Laurel? It's true, even the animals have become monsters, and beyond the river, river that feeds our forest? Yes, an evil force has arisen up to the south of the river. Will you be heading south across river?
Yeah.
The area will only grow more dangerous as time passes. If you must go, you'd better hurry.
There's a boss there, sorry for the spoiler.
I owe you great debt. You saved Kalima, the forest, and me. May your roots dig deep and your branches reach high.
We're humans, we're not trees.
And we're just gonna continue on. Yeah, we might as well.
But, yeah, we're just going to cut back to Bilbin. Alright. Let's go see Lord McCoy. Because I feel like it. Alright.
Oh, it's...
Oh, sir.
We've been looking everywhere for you. The curse of the holy tree. You're the ones who broke it, right?
You're under arrest.
Holy crap. Let's go. Lord McCoy is waiting.
So apparently saving their asses wasn't good enough for him.
We brought the warriors, my lord. So, You're the brave lads I met before. Apparently, you're just a pussy. He's Isaac, and I'm Garrett.
I'm Ivan.
I'm Mia.
Hi, Mia.
Isaac and company. And did I not decline your offer when first met? I did not give enough consideration back then. And yet, you went on the break.
What? I cannot read that guy's text. I honestly can't read his text.
But I was but worried you might not stop back here on your way back. I want to show my appreciation for you, hell. I relied on my money, but I forgot about my people's needs. You remind me of my duties. As lord of these lands, I will do my best for everyone's behalf. I would honor me greatly if you accepted something. I could give it to you here, but would you like to choose it yourself? Very well. You choose something that'll help you along the way. I will show Isaac and his friends the way, my lord. Many thanks to you and your companions. Visit me anytime. You'll always find a warm hearth here. Follow me, and I'll take you to the treasure room. Now I'll scout these things out on camera, or off camera. I know which one I want, which is the Water of Life, because I need one. They select a single item from among these fortunes. Think one's money, one's a vial, and one's a potion. No, a side crystal, potion, a vial, and a Water of Life. You're always welcome to the Palace of Lord McCoy.
And
let's get going. We have a long journey. We have to go to that forest, which we will go to next time. Have a good day, everyone.